There's just an eerie silence. I'm working my way to an area. Yeah, that's a big fall. There's some cliffs here that you wouldn't be. You fall down those, you ain't calling home to mom. We've been getting some strange noises. MT kicked up the paranormal part. See, he's got some devices running. And right now I got low light, just scanning the area. Yeah, this is another area where we can't go live at. Would be great. Tonight I got MT Paranormal Life with me. And myself, before any of the other guys get in here. Watch your footing. Thank you for joining us. We're gonna get to the area we want, and we'll get back to you. Welcome back. He's getting some interaction on his ghost equipment. Watch your footing. Drainage routes. There you go. We'll get back at you. Found a cave. It's closed off. How big this thing is. Hello? Caves. Oh man. I would have to take off all my equipment. See this during the day. I'll definitely be back here and do some cave exploration. See what's living in these things. This will just be a GoPro and crawling. Heard something like growl. That was weird. Could be using this cave system. Whoa. Hmm. back at you. Alright, welcome back. So me and MT, we split apart. I'm gonna pop some glow sticks periodically. Here's a big stone, glacier stone. And here, I thought, all right. Well, that was a camera letdown. Welcome back. He and I split apart to cover more ground. Just let off some tree knocks. I had to switch out cameras. Walking up like this water. Flow area where it flows down and off these ledges here. Just exploring these ledges real quick, all of them. Head down. We've been getting eye shine down below us. Not sure if it's a animal of some sort. It's like, reminds me of peekers, where they peek and they dip away. Sound like something was thrown and it landed and hit the tree. You getting like peekers that down towards you? Gotta be careful.
I'm not seeing any eyes. I really don't have a good view out into the woods, but I'm getting some strange low sounds.
Yeah, I'm getting things from down below, like looking up. And I'm getting some strange sounds up here. glow stick up in here. Kind of leery of walking these edges because I don't know where the holes are. You can't see because the leaf. I want to get down in there and work my way down. Not sure how much footage I lost from that camera going down. MT, you want to go down into the forest? All right. Walking on a stone, it's dangerous. Whoa. That is just a massive boulder. Or a glacier rock.
I'm gonna pack up my things here. I'll be headed down there.
Look at this, y'all. Up above on these ridge lines. Okay, I gotta watch where I'm walking for a minute. I'm gonna do a whoop. Whoop! Whoop! Sorry, that's not the best whoop ever.
Anybody whistle? Whistle in there?
Now I'm gonna blast off a tree nut off this log. I'm gonna set y'all down for a second. Spin you around.
around these caves here, I'm picking up a magnetic field that's staying around here.
And boy, I'm gonna do a tree knock off this log right here.
Three, two, one.
Back at us. Getting 12 and a half milligauss?
Steady, that's
wow.
That's at the low end I'm getting here.
Wow, that's amazing.
All around inside the
just follow this glacier stone down. You can tell a lot of water runs off this stone. Seen some big glacier rock in Ohio. This one is big. bummed out about the other camera. But it happens. They don't live forever. Glad I got this backup. So y'all don't miss this. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot. I'm trying to listen. I'll have the volume turned up really high so the background noise comes in good for y'all. Have it up to about 600-700%. I'm not sure how this camera will act for y'all. I rarely use it. Careful through here, MT.
Stand behind you. My main light is out of battery.
I got eye shine ahead. There's a big X. This place is creepy. This is all ledges. This is all ledges, I believe. Look at this terrain. Look at this terrain. Yeah, I thought I was seeing spots of ice shine back in here. A lot of tree bends. You see that big X? Right here.
Oh yeah.
That's like 100 foot tall. What's that?
Strong magnetic field.
Oh yeah. Mound. No, that's actually a big glacier rock, sorry. I'm gonna blast off some tree knocks empty. There's another X there. Looks old.
Let me put this down. Let's see if I can. Kinda like going downhill. Here we go. Yeah. Look at that big mound there. That's huge.
check that out.
Huh? Yeah. Yeah, definitely a place we gotta come back to. I bet you farther back.
Okay.
I bet you farther back is a back hall down in there.
Yeah.
I bet you that's
pretty active.
Yeah.
5 miles away.
You were at 20. Mm-hmm. What you think?
I am really scratching my head over that magnetic field around this case. I'm not sure if that's something to do with what's in the ground or in those ledges or what?
Yeah, when we were split apart,
yeah
there was some crazy.
Around here, when I'm walking, all my readings are baseline.
Yeah?
Yeah, like a tenth, 0.2 of a milligauss, just steady as soon as I got away from the ledges. By the ledges, it was 12 to 17 and a half, almost 18.
Yeah.
All the way through there.
In the caves and the ledges there.
Yep. And my flashlight is toast.
Wonder what killed it so fast.
And my power bank is halfway worn, run down now. And that's very strange for these power banks. I wonder if it has something to do with the magnetic field.
Yeah, because I didn't go up in the caves like you did, like all through that.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of I set up a session in there with my devices and
yeah.
communicating for a while. And didn't seem to take that long, so my equipment seemed to start getting drained. Very strange. I mean, the other ledges that we've been to, I've never had like steady magnetic energy around it like that.
Right.
But it's very calm.
Yeah, it is so quiet. Peepers, man.
Some unusual things just right off the bat that I've noticed that doesn't seem like much, but it kind of is.
Yeah. It's like they're checking us out this round. Like they're like, hey. Really quiet, unusually quiet, you know? Yeah, my other camera went kaput. Not sure why. My other camera went kaput. Not sure why. Not sure at all. How big this tree is. Wow. Yeah, I think we need with us, so we can hit a lot more.
Cover a lot more ground.
Yeah, have a lot more eyes. Yeah. Yeah, obviously something's drawing. I think that's what probably wiped my camera out, was that magnetic.
Yep.
As soon as I got close, coming back up, it just said error.
Definitely something different about these other ledges and caves I've never had. I was magnetic when it was constant like that.
Yeah. There you go. Well, that's a quick look here to the area off the live tonight. Our equipment is just getting wiped out. I think it's because there's so much magnetic energy through here for some reason. What were you getting your readings on magnetic?
Around here it was anywhere from almost 13 to 18 milligauss.
You wouldn't think that's a lot, but this is a big glacier stone. Alright, I'm just gonna throw this footage raw and uncut. No reason to cut it. If you've seen anything tonight, do these look into this place. We'll definitely be back. Pepper, myself, MT. We definitely need more eyes.
Still so much ground.
Yeah, there's just so much ground. We need more equipment. We didn't know what we were getting into. If you seen anything, leave it in the comments below. We'll credit you with the findings when we burn it onto disc and throw it in the file. Next time you see this place, you will see me, Trapper, MT, and a lot more equipment.
a lot more battery power,
because this place is big. We just been in 1% of the ground. This isn't. I don't even think this is 2% of this ground. This is just a little smidge. Get in there deeper. All right, y'all. Well, hit that like button if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. We do this all year long. We'd love to have you. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to the CameraMan Facebook page. That's where all the evidence goes. Great community, great people. A lot of fun. And hopefully we'll see you over there. Alright. With that said, I'm Jack the CameraMan. We will see you on the next hunt. Bye.